Hi there, this is the one, the only Stray Cat, and this is Skyrim episode 14. Alright, 2 weeks into this, I never thought I'd get this far. Alright, now when we left off, we had just talked to Jarl Sidgir about eliminating some bandits who he had some discreet dealings with. So, you know, really shady shit. So, we're gonna kill them all, so that way he doesn't have to deal with them anymore. Turns out it's actually at Embershard Mine, which is a place I wanted to go to anyway. So, hey, works out for me. Nocturnal's a Daedric mistress of stealth and shadow, and a patron of thieves. Cool beans. And I'll just continue on, grab all this stuff, because it's always good to have. And that's a dragon. Shit on a biscuit. That seems like it's coming in for an attack. Great. Come on. I'm not even hitting you. Two dragons? The fuck? I've never had two dragons this early on in the game. And you're gonna kill two of them. One go. Well, I guess someone else got that one. But, hey. I'll take it. I'll take credit. I take full partial responsibility. Oh, Jesus. Oh, who's... Oh, it's just guards. Okay. Okay. Now, once I absorb the soul, now it lets me get a more powerful shout. Fire breath. All right, that is much better than unrelenting force. Excuse me. I just had dinner a little bit ago, and come on. Uh-oh, that's not working. Wait, who died? I heard someone die behind me. Take this to the face. And down. And there is dragon number two. And the goat's still alive. Look at that. That fan-fucking-tastic. A steel bolt. Oh... I know who did that now. That's this guy. You're telling me, did I see a dog out there when I'm absorbing a dragon soul? Fuck, alright, fuck it. No, some wolves, but no dogs.
Blacksmith is offering a reward for a dog he saw on the road. I was hoping you'd seen it. I'll stay on the lookout. Keep your nose clean while you're here.
That's what you're worried about, a fucking dog?
The Dawnguard is looking for anyone willing to fight against the growing vampire menace. What do you say?
Oh, yeah, how about you change me?
The Dawnguard can
my mind about you. That when you saw me just devour two dragon souls within the course of 5 minutes. Fuck, why not? Alright. Killing vampires, where do I sign up?
Ha, Ezron's going to like you. Go talk to him at Fort Dawnguard, southeast of Riften.
Southeast
He'll
of Riften.
You'll decide if you're Dawnguard material.
Did you just see what I just fucking did, dude? Did you see what I just fucking did? I don't think you did. I just killed two fucking dragons. Bitch, better recognize. Okay. That's enough of me being crazy. I'm just surprised two dragons came up out of nowhere. That was completely unexpected. Oh god. I hope the recording doesn't crash, because I want that saved for all eternity. Okay. I can't really sell it, well, some of the stuff right away if I walk over there, but I could go to the potions spot and sell it there. because then I can get rid of a lot of it and get some beneficial stuff to boot.
Don't let the shop's name frighten you away. I have plenty of reliable tonics and healing potions to sell.
I forget what the name is. Grave Concoctions. There we go. Yeah. I didn't even look at the screen. I was just thinking about it in my brain. That's how dumb I am. Okay, what have you got for sale? Okay, let's sell you a couple dragon scales, maybe. A dragon bone. Yeah, that should do. That should do. What else you got for me to use? Enchantress potion. I don't really need that right now. Not until I start going into enchanting, which is when I get a large amount of enchanting items, which will not be now. I would have preferred there being a blacksmith potion or something, but not right now, apparently. Alright, what can I get that is actually rather cheap? Not a lot. Okay. Books, then. Restore Magicka potion, I know a lot of those. Paralysis poison, I do know one particular recipe for that. So, I will leave that be. I could use some ingredients, though. Let's see. Scaly foliota? Foliota? Is that what I was pronounced? I don't even know. I've never had to pronounce any of the ingredients here, except in my own brain, and I just shorthand it, so... Well then. I'm gonna learn right fucking quick, ain't I? A Highgraven Claw? It's not a lot that I need that for. Death Bells. I do need some of those. I do need some of those. That I do need. For particular poisons, maybe. Let's see what potions I can give up that I don't really need. Those I could give up, because I can always make more. Just need charred skeever hide and mud crab chitlin, and I'm pretty much good to make millions of those. That I can use, that not so much. Yeah, we'll call that good. There aren't many red guards in Skyrim. What brought you here?
Well, my family back in Hammerfell didn't approve of my interest in lethal poisons and death in general.
Ah.
So I left and wandered north. When I found this town with its huge cemetery, I felt right at home.
Why?
I opened the shop, and I've never looked back. This is where I belong.
Okay. Fair enough. Okay.
Until next time.
Until next time. Oh. I have Lunar Moth and Vampire Dust now. Okay. And Charred Skeever Hide. Let's... I know I have the ingredients. I guess I never made the poison yet, but I will now. Okay. Causes 13 points of poison damage. That is good for when you want a quick, easy bring down of the health. Damage health. I am sleepy. I am recording it. What is it? 8 o'clock now? Yeah. It's a little late for me. I should be asleep because I do an opening shift. But no, the show must go on. Not that I'm complaining, though. I love giving the entertainment to you people. I say people because guys and girls and other would be, you know, little... Never mind. Shut up. Shut up, Tom. You're dumb. If I remember right, that's resist frost, and thank you ever so much, but I'm pretty much good. Frost, and that one also does frost, right? Yeah, that's it. I'm not going to use all of them, but I just wanted to make sure that was all right. And snowberries, could you stop? Could you stop with the sass over there? Those resist fire. I'll make a couple of those. There we go. Where'd you go? Oh, you're in bed. Okay. That's a good way to tell me get the fuck out. Okay. Alright then. Now that that's out of the way, and those bodies of the dragons are in the middle of Falkreath. Tell you what, I better get fucking some sort of recognition for that. That is a feat in and of its own. Two dragons within a single fight, and I downed both of them. That is amazing. Yeah. Ember Shard mine. So I'll just warp over there and get that stuff taken care of. My back. Don't know if you can hear that on the mic, but yeah, that's how bad my back is. I worked today, so it was a little worse. So, I do apologize if that grossed you out. I should have realized that before I did it on microphone. But, it's the only way I feel better that way. It kind of gets rid of the stiffness and pain, so sorry about that. But it's necessary for me. And I'm actually going to use flames here. Because this little sentry here is going to burn, baby, burn! Just walk forward and just blip! Dead. Okay. That works. Woodcutter's axe. I can actually use that later on for house building and whatnot, so I will take that for now. And if I remember correctly, there's a pickaxe inside, not outside, so we'll do that. Okay. It's actually one of the first mines you run through should you decide to go off on your own, fresh outside the destruction of Helgen, so I tend to do that every once in a while in the playthrough and get some essential stuff. Mainly for houses. Okay, and activate tripwire. And that would normally be a rock trap to kill you should you be running in like an idiot. So don't do that. No, you don't.
Don't forget the rock trap we rigged up.
That I just
stop your worrying and
avoided.
Your shift is coming up, and I don't want you dozing off again like last time.
Dumbass. And, yeah. My fire is.
Do your worst. Oh, no!
Well, that was excitingly quick. I feel unstoppable now. Whoa, everything else is on fire, though. There we go. Pickaxe, there you are. Really? Fucking really? Ugh. Alright. Fine. See what I can drop. Because you're a big old baby. I just picked that up for stuff. Okay, fine. Fuck me, then, I guess. I'll just take this iron ore. Wait for it to be all mined up. Duh. 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 Okay. It's depleted. And time to move on to the next part. I never got why there's a coin purse here on a dead body. I never got that. That tattered journal you can read on your own time if you're playing this game with me. In which case, you know, have fun. I hope you are anyway. Okay, let's do sneaky kitty and activate lever.
Your eyes peeled. Don't think you're alone. You check the entrance. I'm going to look over here.
Are you now?
What was that?
Guy who's gonna burn you alive. Like this. I should have just shouted. That killed them really quickly. Jesus. Gold. Apple pie. Hey, that's a good thing to hold on to. It won't get me fat. Like in Fable, which I will be playing one of these days, I swear. But I just don't know when. Anyway, let's take these right away, because I can easily get them from there. And let's do a little sneaky sneak. And burn you alive. I don't know what happened there with the hands, but Jesus, my other hand's on fire. Okay, now it's good. That was weird. Okay. Let's just skip on along. Elven shield. Sell for good, but I'm already pretty close to weight, so we'll just call that good. And I'm already overweight. God damn it. Alright, well, fuck this then. Sack. Ooh. And oh, I guess that wasn't an empty one already. I'm just gonna collect what I can, cause might as well, right? Cause I'm gonna be using a strength potion, cause I'm sick of this. So might as well get all we can. Potions. Where's a strength? Oh shit! We don't actually have any now, do we? Okay. I'll find a way to fix this. Not immediately straight away, but I will. God. Okay. Okay, what we'll do, right now is I don't know what. Let's see, what can I drop out of weapons? I just picked that up. I don't want to drop those because I'm using. I wouldn't really be decorating a house that I don't have when I want to. Tell you what. I will drop them in this chest and come back for them later. There we go. See, problem solved. Somewhat. Okay. We'll get this iron ore when we come in the next time. And that's where the leader is? I don't remember that being where the leader is. But alright. And time to burn you alive. That was surprisingly lackluster. Oh, cool. Okay. Ooh, the lockpicks I'll need. And really? I didn't alert anyone else in that murder? How? How the fuck? Okay. In that case, I'll just move right along. And continue on. Ooh, sneak increased.
Now ain't this a surprise.
Not really. If you knew how to fucking, you know. Ow. And I didn't want to pick that up. Drop steel warhammer, because that's not what I wanted. What I want to do is murder this little bastard. How is he not the leader? Weird thing. There we go. That killed him, and I can just loot his body now. Of the worthless shit he has. Jesus. Christum. More Jesum Christum. But that's Latin. Don't ask me how I know Latin. Just shush. You don't need to know. I'm just awesome that way. Okay, tomato, sack of flour I don't need. Oh yeah, I forgot. It's a whole bunch of stuff here. There we go. Call that good. Grab the salt pile. It's a bunch of sacks of stuff. Yup. I could use those. Oh, that has nothing. This has something. The chest. Always forget about the chest until the very end, and then I feel dumb as a sack of hammers. And those don't have anything. Yeah, that has something. Nothing. Nothing I want. Something. Nope. Something. Okay. We'll call that good. And we will... Whoop. Get the chest that's sitting over here. Because I know it's here. Because I've played this game a million fucking times. And... get this. Alright, there we go. I actually have a decent number of lockpicks. Hey, and more! What about that? How about that? Why? Why did I press A? I don't know why I pressed A. I was excited. I'm dumb. Okay, and drop into the water. There we go. And actually, we are kind of running out of time now, so I'll call it good here. And I'll mark that before I forget. Thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you want to listen to my illustrious voice more and watch more episodes. Click the like button if you like this video and you want to see more. And share and comment. You know, just, you know, to get me noticed and stuff. And so I can talk to you guys. That'd be nice. A little bit. Please. Anyway. And I will see y'all in the next episode. This has been the one, the only Stray Cat, signing off.